did my second workout, dude.
I was doing my workout yesterday.
Hello, Captain Brian McGrath, Ventura County Fire Department. Shortly before 5 o'clock this afternoon, people who were on the rocks were swift off into the water. There was three people that were confirmed to go in the water. Unfortunately, all three were fatally injured. The search operations have been completed, and we have confirmed that there were only three in the water, but unfortunately, they were fatally injured. We're going to be continuing with investigations with Ventura County Sheriff's officers, and we'll have more information to come.